still hear your voice when you sleep next to me.